Oh, for God's sakes, what do you want?
I have something to say to you.
I really don't want to hear it.
Too bad, it's coming out.
What?
I owe you something, and I had been planning on owing it forever. Instead, I'm going to say it to your face.
I'm not in the mood for this.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, Robert. I know better than anyone what being cheated on feels like, and I regret doing it to you.
I appreciate your apology, but it doesn't change anything.
It wasn't all Saul's fault. You should be mad at me, too.
Oh, I am.
Good. Because that night didn't just happen to happen. I wanted it to. I needed to know for sure if there was any hope. If there was anything left between Saul and me. And now I know.
Well, I'm glad you got that out of your system. What do you want me to say?
I'm not telling you this to hurt you. I'm telling you that Saul is gay. And he loves you. In a way he could never love me. In a way he never did love me. And he loved me a lot. I guess that's it. That's what I came to say.
Frankie. I'm sorry, too. And I should have said it a long time ago. I apologize for causing you pain and for all those years sneaking around and being disrespectful to you. I'm terribly, terribly sorry.
Thank you.